In short, you cannot love the Giganotosaurus while actively wishing for the Deinonychus and Liopleurodon to be changed or even completely removed. You just cannot. It's like wanting E750 because that's a canon dinosaur, but being absolutely fine with Spinoraptor being removed from Evolution 2.